yours is the cat that went missing.
Venti! Have you come to help?
Me here to help you? Why, on the contrary, it is I who needs the helping.
But Paimon just saw you talking to Margaret about Prince!
Aha! So, Prince is the name of the feline fiend who thieved my spare astral iron strings. Though it gladdens my heart to see that the free-spirited ethos of Mondstadt is alive and well in creatures great and small, still, it's a bit audacious.
Prince is a mischievous little rascal, all right.
Indeed. Just like Barbados.
Yes, quite. Quite. Now, let's see about getting ourselves an audience with His Little Highness Prince Rascal of Mondstadt. I have a performance tonight, and without my spare strings, I shall have to disappoint my audience.
What would a kitty cat want with lyre strings anyway?
Everyone knows cats go crazy for a ball of string.
What?
These lyre strings are made of astral iron, which contains animo energy. That makes them extremely durable, so I normally just roll them up in a ball to make them easier to carry. That's a trick of the trade from a traveling bard.
The strings contain animo energy? That'll help us! It's time for you to use your elemental sight again. Paimon, sure there must be some elemental footprints or something.
Oh, thank you all. Prince should be somewhere around the marketplace. It's a black cat you're looking for. Oh, take this fish. It's Little Prince's favorite food. Maybe it'll help you find him.
I will make you better.
So it must be Prince, right?
Prince! Where did you go running off to? Oh, thank goodness you're safe.
We definitely had our work cut out for us looking for him.
Oh, Princey, how could you leave me like that?
Looks like those two need some time to themselves. And here are your astral iron strings, Venti.
You found them! Wonderful! I was not optimistic they would turn up. I dare say that a private performance played using these very same strings would not be an excessive way to show my gratitude.
What?
Apologies. At this distance, my cat allergy seems to be rearing its head.
Oh, now Paimon gets why you didn't go looking for your strings by yourself?
Anyway, thanks for the help. I'll be going now.
Jewels from Liyue. Come take a look.
Lisa, are you here about the tax return?
Oh, hello, darling. You're quite right. After I heard about poor Jean, I thought I might lend a hand with some of her more literary duties.
Cool! Well, if we're no longer needed here, we'll be on our way.
Wait a moment. Actually, Charles here was wondering...
Please, allow me, ma'am. I just took a rather important order, but unfortunately we've run completely dry and the delivery from the winery is behind schedule. If it's not too much trouble, could you go and do something about this logistical nuisance?
What's so urgent about this order?
It came in at the last minute. Literally just a few seconds ago.
Exactly. Hence the urgency.
Come in, take a seat.
Where Charles's delivery disappeared to.
Have you come to rescue me? I've been waiting long enough. In all the time I've been working at the winery, this is the first time I've been robbed by hilly churls. If you'd taken any longer, I don't know what I would have done.
Fear not! My friend here is a hilly churl exterminator extraordinaire!
Just as well. Then please escort this transporter to the end of the road. And be careful with it. Just beating up the hilly churls is not the aim here. You'd better make sure the goods stay intact, because I certainly don't have the mora to replace them. I'll be waiting up ahead.
I must leave no stone unturned.
If I don't deal with them in time.
Thank you. I'll put in a good word for you with the...
them in time.